just don't understand why you're 40 years old and playing this game still. So.
Well, I mean, what game do you think you're going to be playing when you're 40? When do you think you're going to stop playing games? What's the age? What's the cutoff age?
When you're out of high school and college.
You're a high school kid?
Yeah, I'm in high school. Yeah.
How old are you?
Why does it matter?
Well, I mean, you foresee yourself in the future quitting something you love, like video games? Do you not love video games? You just cruising through it?
I mean, I think it's a little bit of a waste of time when you're that old. But
well, how do you know? You're not old yet. I mean, I can think of probably reasons that video games would be a waste of time for a high school kid, too. Do you have a 4.0? Are you in honor classes to get more than a 4.0?
No, but
you know what I'm saying? There's more things you could be doing to improve your life than playing video games too, right?
Yeah, you can study and not playing games.
Hey, just recreation, man. Having fun. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
All right, then.